New this morning, an argument between a woman and her boyfriend gets out of control, and police say he shot her in the leg. It happened on Almeda Road in West Fuquay in southwest Houston. Houston police say the couple was at a private engagement party when they went outside. The two argued and the woman was shot. She was taken to the hospital and is expected to survive. The suspect was later arrested at another location.